Today we've got the $10. Gobstoppers! Oh my goodness. Gobstoppers are it. 10 out of 10 would recommend. $2.50 from your local Big Dub.
Today we're gonna go looking for some ice trays.
Come on. I'm fine along the way. You can't leave me fat. Oh, dark chocolate. Dark chocolate. How are these new? They always came up. Those ice trays.
I don't know. Let's go.
I need to find the kitchen section. If my math was correct, the kitchen's this way.
The kitchen's this way.
Yeah.
I don't know.
There's a fat sign up there.
Emily, I'm lost. There she is.
Wait, wait. Found them. Very durable, I recommend. We should find them. That's satisfying. I recommend that you try this out. And if you want some different shaped ice cubes, you just chuck in the water just like that, whatever you're drinking, doesn't really matter, chuck in just like that. Get all sorts of fun shapes and sizes.
Hey, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm collabing with my friend Lainey. Lainey, say hi. Say hi to the vlog. So we're in the line at Disney and no one's looking over, so that's fun and fresh. Just pan the camera around to climb. Kind of more towards the end though. That's Montana.
Big point.
That's Felicity, by the way.
Like legit.
So, Lainey, what's on
the menu? Yes, to Target.
What's on the menu?
No, Big W.
Mackenzie knows. Do a tour of your plate.
We have some sweet pork. We have some. We have some. Roasted zucchini, some roasted sweet potatoes, and some white rice.
Very good. What do you have?
I got some beef, some sweet potato, some broccoli.
That's good. Everyone's pretty much done.
Anyways, we'll see you when we get our meals, and we'll also give you a plate to laugh. Keeping it fun and fresh.
Okay, ah!
So we ate it all.
It was quite scrummy, would recommend.
These are some of the leftovers.
Some pork, some whatever that is.
How is it?
It's tofu. So
much. Just have that. It
tastes like gravity. What's left on your plate, Dana?
I've got some cauliflower, some broccoli. A
bit crispy, isn't it?
Salad.
Lovely. Asian meal for the
time. See you guys for a nighttime routine.